Good morning. Welcome today in our Irinox professional kitchen. My name is Alessandro Vignandel. I'm an Irinox sales manager, and we're here today to present you the newborn baby in the Irinox family, CP Next. CP Next is the new holding cabinet in the Irinox professional range. It's a green step up in our range for Irinox, which has been leading the pastry and ice cream making sector for over 20 years now. Let's see now all of the features of this new holding cabinet in our range, which is an always constant temperature, the possibility to set the level of humidity, and a gentle and constant air flow, which is never aggressive and never dries out your creations. CP Next maintains all of the features, all of the great performance of the previous range, CP Multi, with lower consumption, we will say it later on in detail, and always preserving the quality, the textures, and the flavor of your creations. But let's see then the main characteristic of this new range of products. First of all, the temperature stability, which is always optimized inside the whole cabinet of the unit itself. Second of all, the possibility to set the different level of temperature, which can be negative, positive, or dedicated to chocolate for the pastry world. Third, probably one of the most important features right now, these units are all sustainable, which means they use natural refrigerant gas, R290 propane. Last but not least, the design of the units, all the details are very well studied. They all have the same family feeling, which is very important, and it's a trademark for Irinox family. So let's see in detail what makes the CP Next the most suitable unit for your creation. First of all, it is accurate. Thanks to the smart airflow system, the circulation of the air is very gentle and even throughout all of the chamber. There will be no aggression of the food and there is no risk to dry out your foods. You can measure the hottest and the coldest points inside the chamber itself. The delta temperature will never be more than 1 degree Celsius. On a second note, it is very delicate. Thanks to this airflow system, the air circulates evenly throughout all the trays of the unit itself, guaranteeing the perfect circulation of air inside the chamber. The third element is that CP Next is flexible. Professionals can choose between two different configurations. CP Next Up, that manages positive and chocolate temperature, or CP Next Multi that can manage negative, positive, and chocolate temperature. So you can manage three different configurations about the temperature. Negative, which goes from minus 25 to plus 15 degrees to preserve long-term frozen products. Positive, which goes from minus 5 to plus 15 degrees Celsius for your daily use and ready-to-serve product. And finally, chocolate, dedicated to your creation, that goes for plus 10 to plus 15 degrees Celsius. Lastly, this unit is adaptable. So it can be suitable for pastry chef, bread makers, ice cream makers. You can fit inside the unit itself 84 trays in the single door version or 76 trays in the double door version. We're always talking about the 60 by 40 trays for bakery and pastry. So how can we always guarantee the perfect texture of your products? One of the most important element is humidity. Thanks to these units, you can manage up to six different levels of humidity that goes to 95 up to 40% of relative humidity. What are the other characteristics that made our conservation the best in the market? First of all, it is stable. No matter how many times you open and close the door during your daily working activity, it always recovers the temperature in the fastest time possible. How this is possible? Thanks to the perfect sized refrigerating unit. It is reliable. Why? Thanks to the smart defrost, the defrosting operates only when it's necessary. No matter how much you use the units, it always guarantees you don't have ice on the evaporator or inside the chamber itself. So let's go even more into detail and let's see how is the secret of these incredible performances. This is the smart airflow system we're talking about, which is a double air conveyor that creates three different flows of air, one in the center, two on the sides of the unit, guaranteeing always the maximum delivery of air throughout all the trays and racks of the unit itself. So the main advantages of all the characteristics we saw up to this moment is an even temperature in all of the chamber and the perfect air circulation again in the unit itself. This happens with all the load. You can have just a few trays on the unit or a full load capacity working throughout the day. The perfect preservation is always guaranteed by the size of the evaporator, the fan speed, and the power of the compressor unit. All them, they are matching together to guarantee the best work possible. Another great value for Irinox is environment. We do care about environment. So, as the previous range of Irinox blast chiller, next, also with the holding cabinet, we move towards natural refrigerant gas, R290 propane. This has a global Warman potential, which is 3, a value which is almost 1,000 times lower than the previous artificial gases. And this by assuring also another thing which is quite important, which is a minor energy consumption of about a 30% lower if comparing to the previous range of products. Let's talk now about design and usability, two features that are always important for the day-to-day work of the professional. We start from the grid, made of stainless steel, made to protect the refrigerant unit. It's easy to reach, easy to clean, easy to maintain. A second element, the 4.3 inches backlit capacitive screen that allows you to set the temperature you prefer, the level of humidity you prefer, and also to show how many times the door has been opening or closing during the day. Another element about the design is the handle. Of course, it's a hallmark for Irinox. It remembers the logos of Irinox. It's very sturdy and robust. It's easy to handle as you're using it a lot of time during the day, easy to clean also. The door is equipped with slow magnetic lock, as you can see. High tight gasket with 7 chambers, and you can see here. Another further protection inside the door itself to reduce the loss of temperature. The frames of the unit, it's 120 millimeters on the ceiling, 90 on the sidewalls and the door itself. This is a very important element to reduce the loss of temperature and humidity inside the unit. So let's see what are the different models of CP Next available for you. CP Next with single or double door in solid or glass available in the CP Next app configuration that manages temperature from minus 5 to plus 15 degrees Celsius with a humidity management that can also be configured for chocolate management from plus 10 to plus 15 degrees, or Multi, which manages temperature from minus 25 to plus 15 degrees Celsius. Let's talk about capacity. In the single door version, it is 42 trays 60 by 80, or 84 trays 60 by 40, spacing 35 millimeters. While in the double door version, the capacity is 37 trays 60 by 80, or 76 60 by 40, always spacing 35 millimeters. So let's wrap up all of the elements we saw today. What makes Irinox CP Next the most powerful holding cabinet in the market? The evenness of temperature, the perfect control of the humidity, the gentle airflow circulation, and the cooling power. These are all elements, all ingredients, that makes you obtain the perfect preservation of your creation every day. So thank you for being with us today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to visit our website, irinoxprofessional.com. You can download the catalog and see all the content we created for you. Feel free also to write to marketing@irinox.com and ask also the other information that might be useful for you. Thank you again. Ciao, ciao.